On the 12th of February, I packed a little backpack and took a one-way flight to Manila to start my world trip. Today is the 25th of November, the same year. It's around 10.5 months later, and I just arrived in Buenos Aires. I came back from my Antarctica trip, flew straight to Buenos Aires, and today it is time to fly home to see my family again. And this time I'm going to surprise them because they have no clue that I'm coming. It's time to pack. These have done the job. Of a homecoming surprise is that nobody picks you up at the airport, but I made it. I'm back in Germany, already in the city where my parents live, sitting in the taxi now and excited. They don't know that I'm coming. I don't know if they were at home. Yeah, it's strange to be back in Germany, strange to listen to all the little conversations again around you. Everything is in German, but it's exciting. I'm nervous.
Flugzeug! Schön, Taxifahrer!